What's an experience? So I've done other VR, and I've had some of my senses enlightened by what I was seeing, but this was something different completely. One of my favorite exhibits in all of South by Southwest is this, Sensiks, and I'm with the CEO, Fred Galston. Tell us a little bit about your product.
Yes, it's actually a full sensory interactive experience cabin.
Okay.
So you can make complete full sensory experiences in a 360 environment.
So you've got everything covered?
Everything is full sensory.
Okay.
You've got all the senses.
Smell too?
Smell,
okay.
Wind, heat, light, vision, sound.
Anyway, heat, like heat?
Heat, yes. And also it's interactive. So we measure your brainwaves, we measure your heartbeat, we measure skin conductance. Because we want to know how you feel and optimize it.
Okay.
We want to make you more happy. We want to make you bring you to an experience.
How about more handsome? Is that possible?
More handsome? You don't need that.
Can I try that?
Of course.
I'm right by a sewer, and now I'm leaving. I'm like on a train or a car, and it smells just like you think it would. Getting pulled out of the city. Wow. Yeah, it's thumping, got the beat going. The smell is incredible. Okay, now I'm getting pulled out of the city. I can see what looks like New York City. I'm going backwards, which is a bit disconcerting. I guess I could turn all the way around and go forward. That's the beauty of this. So I'm going where no roads have ever gone before. Smells. I'm like I'm in the forest now. Getting pulled out. Yeah, this is... I don't know how they do this. Now it smells like a fire in the forest. The smoke. Wow. I had smell, I had heat, I had everything that you needed to feel as a human to be somewhere, to be someplace. And I am really curious to see what stories they can tell with this type of technology. Also, I know that it can help in the medical department. There is certain films that you can watch that help with post-traumatic stress disorder and really help soldiers get through some stuff, and dementia and mental disabilities. So I'm really excited about how you can apply this, what looks very simple, into something so complex, and to help solve issues that haven't been solved before.